Being a undercover is completely different to being as a security officer. Obviously, officers are meant to be out there, presentable for everyone to see. Undercover is obviously to be in the background, to blend in with the surroundings, to able to catch the theft in the act.